Thank you. into the swirl of Kavana, or the jarring of Kirtila. And in a similar manner, when it is horizon, we shall live alone. Though they might be zero to be there, though they might come here. When we do take stock of our lives, we realize that this life is a very short visit from a mere. This is a world of strangers, known as humans. Although everyone lives, I am still alone. I am here, Kila, or it's I am here, Kila.
Thank you. Thank you. ओम पुष्पमावन्या चेत प्रतिष्ठां स्पृतुषिं उवर्त्ये पंगुंस ओम गन्धमया चेत प्रतिष्ठां कत्यां मुहूर्तस्य प्रियस्य गन्धम ओम मध्याम को प्रश्न प्रदेश गंधम मया दी तो प्रतिष्ठा परमसु
हम का जो है सेकंड प्रश्न ब्रिंग मी नाउ प्रश्न
ओम चंद्रम मया दी तो प्रतिष्ठा अध्याम को प्रश्न प्रदेश ओम चंद्रम ओम पुष्पमा मया दी तो प्रतिष्ठा अध्याम को प्रश्न प्रदेश पुष्पमा मया दी तो प्रतिष्ठा ओम गंधम मया दी तो प्रतिष्ठा अध्याम को प्रश्न प्रदेश गंधम मया दी तो प्रतिष्ठा ओम अध्याम को प्रश्न प्रदेश मृगी सान शौन में ओम चंद्रम ओम पुष्पमा मया दी तो प्रतिष्ठा अध्याम को प्रश्न प्रदेश ओम गंधम मयादी तो प्रतिष्ठा अध्याम को प्रश्न प्रदेश ओम पुष्पम गंधम समर्प्यामि ओम चंदनम मयादी तो प्रतिष्ठा अध्याम को प्रश्न प्रदेश ओम पुष्पमाल मयादी तो प्रतिष्ठा अध्याम को प्रश्न प्रदेश गंधमया दी प्रतिष्ठा अध्याम को प्रश्न प्रदेश गंधमया दी प्रतिष्ठा ओम अध्याम को प्रश्न प्रदेश मृजी सान शौन में चंदनम मया दी प्रतिष्ठा ओम पुष्पमा मया दी प्रतिष्ठा अध्याम को प्रश्न प्रदेश ओम को प्रश्न प्रदेश मृगी स्थान स्वामी में पीछ के बिंदु मया दी तो प्रतिष्ठा
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna. Ladies and gentlemen, Jai Sitaram, and a pleasant good morning. Krishna Brian Samla, fondly known as Uncle Brian, would be remembered by us all differently. Some would classify him as an individual with a unique and challenging personality, and some would say he was a man living life by the moment, happy and fearless. He was born to parents Sumitra Samlal and Samlal Ramraj, one of nine children. Ladies and gentlemen, today, my task as his nephew, the son of his eldest sister, Golin, is to pay tribute to him for his 58 years on this earth. Uncle Brian is leaving behind his wife and two amazing, beautiful children. His death was a shock to all, and as unfortunate as it is, I trust that this would be a serious reminder that really shakes the core of all of us to take stock of our lives. Life is unpredictable. None of us knows when and how we will depart. And two, check in with your loved ones. Make the time. My recollection of Uncle Brian is his consistent visits to our home when I was a child. All of my brothers and sisters would look out on a weekend when he would visit, and most times with snacks. But what stood out for me was his gray hairs. which I believe I inherited, and his signature fashion look. Short pants and sandals, always on point. He had a strict, no-nonsense disposition, but beneath that, he was a protector of what he loved and a firm believer in fairness. He was always neat, and he was one to always want his surroundings to reflect a tidy look. To his children, Karina and Vijay, his thinking was, no one is truly lost when they remain in the hearts and minds of those who love them. To Auntie Karishma, relive the good memories and cherish the moments of love and laughter. To his brothers and sisters, reflect on your childhood for the bond of innocent and true sibling love. Reflect on the memories of games played and secrets shared. Tears of naughty, foolish things that lighten your hearts. And to Uncle Brian, accept our heartfelt apologies for not checking up on you as we should. But know that you have left an everlasting emptiness in each of us and have taught us a lesson we will never forget. Uncle Brian quoted in November 2023, if and when I quit this earthly shore and walk along this road no more, don't weep, don't sigh, don't sob, for I may have struck a better job. Don't go and buy a big bouquet for which you may find it hard to pay. Don't mope around and feel all blue, for I may be better off than you. Don't tell people I was a saint or anything I ain't. If you have jam like that to spread, kindly show me that love now before I'm dead. Ladies and gentlemen, family, friends, and loved ones, thank you.
Namaskar, Vada Ramachandra ki jai. So at this point in time, we'd like to invite the daughter, Karina, to share the words.
Realizing that he may have pushed those he loved the most away dying the way he did, but it shows how he chose to live. His unspontaneous the way he passed, however, from memories we share, will linger home. As I reflect on my dad, he used to say, if you don't talk to me while I am alive, then why cry when I am gone? Dad, Vijaya and I say goodbye to you today. Your physical being here and live has come to an end, but you will live on in our hearts and in your memory for the rest of our life. We love and we will truly miss you. Rest in peace and love. In Jai Shri Krishna. Thank you.
Tulsiya Vada Ram Chandra Ki Jai. So this time, brother and sister, we'd like to leave the floor open for a few minutes. If anybody needs to come and say a few words in a bhajan of our prayer, the floor is open for a few minutes.
Friends and relatives. My name is Farzan Ramjan. I'm a neighbor to Ryan. Normally in these times, you know, you just get a little choked up because of people who you would have known over a period of time. So I would like to quote from the religion I belong to, which is Islam. Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Qul inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. Sadaqallahu al-'aliyyul 'azhim. Ameen. I just quoted that verse from the Holy Quran, which states, from Almighty Allah we came, and to Him is our eventual return. Panditji would have said that in his very first message here this morning to all of us. From God we came, and to God we will return. Death, my dear sisters and brothers, is a lesson to all of us. Because if we have to return back to the God that we believe in and the God that we worship, is how are we returning to that Lord and in what condition? And so the Quran even went further to tell us that we should return to Almighty God well pleased in Him and well pleased with Him. So that Allah, Almighty God, will be pleased with you or to receive your soul in the life hereafter. And so that is why in funerals, I always say that death is a lesson to the living. And we all should understand that one day our path will be just like over there, Brother Brian today. Brother Brian has been a neighbor to us for many years, right there in the Switzerland where we live. And whenever he passed normally right in front of my home to go to his home. And we will always stop and he will always chat. And he will always say, "Boy, Farzad, you know, he is a guy that always never been." I talk to him, I always give him certain advice, and we talk about life in general. I talk about his children, especially when I saw how beautiful his daughter grew up to be, knowing her small coming into the mandir. And don't get carried away when I say mandir, because I'm affiliated to the mandir inside by us also, that is run by Pandit Rajendra Maharaj. And the children used to be in that mandir. I knew them when they used to come there, they used to sing along and clap along when they're singing the bhajans and things like that. So I had a little bond with the family. His dear wife will always stop and say hello. They don't ever pass each other's way. And these are the qualities, my dear sisters and brothers, that we all are supposed to live with. Because if we live with anything that is negative, do you want to take that along when the time comes to carry all this negativity with you in the life hereafter? And so today, let the lessons to all of us be that we should live a life well-pleasing Almighty God, so that Almighty God will be pleased with us on that day when we shall return to Him. May Almighty Allah bless us all, guide and protect us, and keep us safe. And to the dear wife and his family, may He give us the courage to accept this loss. And as you grow from strength to strength, you support each other in times like these, but also in the good times. So when you're getting married, as you said, and you look for your hope that your father will not be there to play with his grandchildren, bear it in mind, he will be in spirit. That's all.
Namaskar, Brother Ramchandra ji, Jai. Members of the family, relatives and friends, managers, neighbors, well wishers, many of you today, most of you are seated, few are standing, and one individual is lying before us. The person that is lying before us, you all come to pay respects to him. And he says something to all of us. What he says, and he will come, and many will come to home. Many will be seated, many will be standing, and we will be in this position. But he said, one day we will all have to leave this world and go. This earth, according to Hindu philosophy, is called Mrityu Lok. Mrityu, which means death. Whatever was born must die. Birth is our entrance into this world, and death is our exit out of this world. We have all come through birth, and the day will come, brothers and sisters, when we will all have to exit through death. Kala Danka Bagaya Sadhu. When that bell was ringing in the heavens and our name was called, this is one appointment that we cannot postpone for another time. Even if you have a doctor's appointment, you have some other appointment, you can postpone that for some other time. But that is one appointment we cannot postpone for another time. So knowing now that we have come to this world through birth and we have to exit through death, that appointment is already fixed for all of us, including myself as well. We cannot escape death. So we need to prepare for this moment that we call death. And how can one prepare for death? Lord Krishna says in Bhagavad Gita, when this moment of death were to come, that life is leaving this body in our final breath. If we can remember him in that final moment and chant with that final breath his name, then we come one with him in the hereafter. But for that to be possible, brothers and sisters, to remember God in that final moment and to chant his name, it will not come by chance. We need to practice while we live on this earth to remember God and to chant his name. So I will always say to all the services that I go to, I remind all assembled, including myself, that we need to remember God at every moment. So when we awake in the morning, you should remember God and you say a prayer to him. When you go to have your meal, you should remember God and you say a prayer. When you sit to start to become about your journey, you remember God and you say a prayer to him. And when you retire to bed at night, you remember God and say a prayer to him.
And if you sow it, every act that you perform, you remember God. Practice makes perfect. Practice also means becomes a habit. Naturally, you need to remember God. And in so doing, we prepare these brothers and sisters, constantly remembering God and chanting His name, saying a prayer to Him. And definitely, when this moment of death will come, you'll be able to chant that name of God to become one with Him hereafter. There's a bhajan, if you don't have time to sing it here for the empire, the bhajan says, Itnath Garga Swami, Jabha Pran Dhans Nikali. And that's a bhajan you will normally hear in a funeral service. But I would say that that bhajan is not only for funeral service. That bhajan is supposed to be your daily prayer, my daily prayer to God. What it says, God, bless me when that final moment of death would come. Bless me to remember you, to chant your name, so that I can become one with you hereafter. If you don't know the Hindi aspect of it, that's okay, brothers and sisters. But the English aspect is make that prayer to God, asking for His mercy when this moment of death would come, to bless you to remember Him, to chant His name, so that you can become one with Him hereafter. Many of them today assembled here. Many may go to the cremation site. But in a short while, when we place this body to that fire, that heap of wood, and we're going to light this fire, to burn this body, to cremate this body, none of us will be able to go with our beloved father, brother, and friend hereafter. Ai Bhiya Kela, Jai Bhiya Kela. For we have come to this world all alone. And when time to make that journey that He's about to make, we have to make that journey all by ourselves. Though we may not be able to go physically, brothers and sisters, but our prayer can go a long way with this soul in that journey hereafter. There is no distance and there is no barrier where prayer cannot go. So there is the next bhajan here in your flyer, Jai Krishna Hare, using this bhajan. This bhajan says, victory and praise to Lord Krishna. That universal Lord Sri Krishna Bhagavan, for whom we have all come, to whom we should all return, He can transform poison into nectar. He can make a mountain of worries as simple as a sun grain, easy to cross. Such is the mercy and the grace of Lord Krishna. So, beloved brother, father is about to make our journey. We ask Prabhu, let this journey become very simple for Him and very comfortable so He can travel safely to become one of you in the heavenly region. We join together in a couple lines of His beautiful bhajan. Jai Krishna Hare, Sri Krishna Hare. दुखियों को दुख दूर करे जय 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 कृष्ण हरे जय कृष्ण हरे श्री कृष्ण हरे दुखियों को दुख दूर करे जय 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 कृष्ण हरे जब चमार तड़प ध्यान हो आशा का दूर जब चार तरफ अंधियारा हो आशा का दूर किनारा हो और कोई न वनवारा हो फिर तू ही देना पार करो जय 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 कृष्ण हरे एवरीबॉडी जय कृष्ण हरे श्री कृष्ण हरे दुखियों को दुख दूर करे जय 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 कृष्ण तू चाहे तू सब कुछ कर दे विष को भी अमृत कर दे तू चाहे तू सब कुछ कर दे विष को भी अमृत कर दे पूर्ण कर दे सबकी आशा पूर्ण कर दे सबकी आशा जय 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 कृष्ण हरे हरि जय कृष्ण हरे श्री कृष्ण हरे दुखियों को दुख दूर करे जय 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 कृष्ण हरे जय 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 कृष्ण हरे जय 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 कृष्ण हरे our hands together to make our final prayer. And we thank Bhagavan for such a wonderful being in our lives, as a father, a
as a brother, as a husband, as a friend, as a villager, in so many ways he was very close to Prabhu. Now that his time has come to an end, he's about to make that journey hereafter. We ask as family members, Prabhu, let our prayer be pleasing to you today. Let the service that we have given today be pleasing to you. Let the merit of our prayer and our service, let all these appear as a light to guide the soul and to comfort him in our journey in the hereafter. We pray, Bhagavan, your blessings upon immediate family members, your wife, your children, your brothers and sisters, nieces and nephews. Bless them with this understanding that where there is meeting, there is separation, and where there is birth, there is death. Bless them with this understanding, and bless them with the courage and strength to perform their duties, and after the ceremonies, for the comfort and the upliftment of the soul of their beloved one. Bless all the neighbors and villagers, relatives and friends who have come to support and to pray with this family, and to be favored to the soul, Prabhu. We ask your blessing upon all. Bless our village, bless our country, bless the world at large. Om Hari Om, Hari Om. Anadhi Dharo Deva, Sankh Chakra Kadadhana, Akshay Pundarikacha, Prita Mocha Pradu Bhava. Tvameva Mata Cha Pita Tvameva Tvameva Bandhuscha Sakha Tvameva Vidya Dravidam Tvameva Tvameva Sarvam. Oh Bhai Krishna, as we make favor to you, the relationship has come to an end. It is time for you to go up to your Pita. But as you leave us and go, we ask why you look upon us as relatives and friends, family members, if we have caused any pain to you, we humbly ask your forgiveness. As you leave us to go back to your kingdom, bless us to remember you and all your time that you spent with us in this world. And it is our wish and our prayer that your kingdom one is with your creator to enjoy that place with him in heaven. We thank you for your life and your time and your sacrifice that you made for our comfort. Thank you, Prada.
Om Asatoma Sargamaya Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya Mrityorma Amritam Gamaya Om Shanti 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 Hari Om.
Om Pritatma Shanti, Om Pritatma Shanti, Om Great Atma Shanti. Thank you, brothers and sisters. You want to be seated. Brothers and sisters, we have a few minutes. There is nothing much to do, but we have some flowers. If you wish to put flowers, you can pay your respects to the deceased and you make a clockwise motion around the box. So, in about 5 minutes, we will have to review it for the paying of final respects and then you will begin our journey to show of peace for the final part of the cremation ceremony today. So, we will ask the boys to. Those who wish to come forward with the flower, we now observe that part of our service.
Right? Yeah. 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 full time food.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'll do it. Yeah.